Hello everyone, this is what I got for today. I add some egg, so I like some inside of it. This goes down to you. With our breadstick. Next, we have to put slowly by slowly the rice. Then stir until it's combined. Slowly, slowly. Then we put our then next is our spring onion. This is only the easiest step to make fried rice in home. You can put either crab stick or prawn that you can taste the flavor of the seafood. The next, you have to season it with oyster sauce. So again, load the fire. And a bit of chop for seasoning. No need to put the chin. We already put the whole chop. It's all the purpose seasoning here. Almost done my fried rice for lunch. its dryness and then at the top of the spring on them. And this is the simple spill of how to make fried rice. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Happy New Year.